tritone substitution chord, also known as the sub 5, is the chord that substitutes for our primary or secondary dominant chord. It receives its name because it is a tritone away from the dominant for which it substitutes. For example, the primary dominant seventh chord in the key of C is G7. The note a tritone away, either a diminished fifth or an augmented fourth, is D-flat or C-sharp. A dominant seventh chord based on D-flat is D-flat 7, and the notes are D-flat, F, A-flat, and C-flat. In jazz compositions, enharmonic spellings are common, so the same chord could be written as C-sharp 7. A tritone substitution is an effective replacement for a primary or secondary dominant, because both chords share the same tritone interval between the third and seventh. A G7 chord has a tritone interval between the third, B, and the seventh, F. In a typical resolution, these two notes would resolve inward with the B leading to C and the F leading to E, giving us the root and third of the one chord. The D-flat 7 chord contains the equivalent notes of C-flat, which is enharmonic to B, and F. Typically, the F in a D-flat 7 chord would lead to G-flat, and the C-flat would lead to B-flat, resulting in a down a fifth resolution of D-flat 7 to G-flat, the one chord in G-flat. If the D-flat 7 chord resolves down a half step instead, the tritone interval resolves in the opposite fashion, bringing us to a one chord in C. The easy way to use a tritone substitution in a composition is to replace a primary or secondary dominant, completing a typical resolution down a fifth, with a dominant chord a tritone away. This chord can be found a half step above its chord of resolution. Here is a progression that uses a primary and secondary dominant chord. The analysis in the key of C major is 1 major 7, 3 minor 7, 5 7 of 2, 2 minor 7, 5 7, and 1 major 7. We can add arrows for the resolution of the 5 7 and bracket E minor to A 7 and D minor to G 7 as related two chords. We can take the G7, the primary dominant, and replace it with D-flat 7. Again, this chord can be found a tritone away from G7, the chord that it is substituting for, or a half step above C major 7, its chord of resolution. The analysis for this chord is sub 5-7. We can also replace A7, the secondary dominant, with a sub 5-7 of 2. The dominant 7th chord a tritone away from A7 is E-flat. This can also be found by going up a half step from D minor 7, its chord of resolution. To complete the analysis, we will change the arrow for the D-flat 7 to use a broken line. This shows that it still has a dominant function but is resolving down a half step instead of down a fifth. We can do the same for the sub 5-7 of 2. Since the related two chords are moving down by half steps to the tritone substitution chords, we will use a broken line for the brackets as well. To recognize a tritone substitution chord in a progression, look for a dominant seventh chord resolving down a half step. In this progression, the B7 is a dominant 7th chord that resolves down a half step to the B-flat major 7. Therefore, it is functioning as a tritone substitution. Since this progression is in the key of B-flat, the B-flat major 7 chords are 1 major 7, and the B7 is sub 5. The C minor 7 is 2 minor 7. We can finish the analysis with a broken arrow for the resolution of the tritone substitution and a broken bracket for the related two. It is important to note that the B7 could have been written as C flat 7. In jazz compositions, enharmonic spellings are common for chords, but composers tend to choose the chord name that will be recognized the fastest. Since C flat is a relatively uncommon note, we will more likely see a B7 chord symbol. Let's summarize. Tritone substitutions are also called tritone subs or sub-fives. Tritone subs are dominant seventh chords a tritone away from a primary or secondary dominant chord that can substitute for those chords. Tritone subs can be identified by being dominant seventh chords that resolve down a half step. A broken arrow shows the resolution of a tritone sub down a half step, and a broken bracket shows a related to moving down a half step.